Hello and welcome. After the fun and games of the last video with the COPA trucks around Bathurst, I thought I'd really abuse myself and have a go at driving one of those around the Nordschleife. The full GP track 24-hour Nordschleife layout. 88 turns of pain, I believe it is. Anyway, it was lots of fun. I got a little bit scrappy in the middle there somewhere. Cooked the tires off the thing a few times. But it was a load of fun. Everyone should really give these COPA trucks a try. It's like trying to get a two-year-old into a car seat. It's really interesting. Anyway, on to the video. A weird way to drive. The only way to get this thing to turn is basically by stopping the throttle and getting the back end to swing around. So you kind of got to slow down for a corner, hope that you've slowed down enough, and then jump on the throttle to get it to turn. Thank you. is a horribly narrow track, but it sure feels that way on the track. As to what approach to take up here. At the right. Play it safe and go around the top. Less than optimal. So I think for the small carousel, to get past someone. And I'll go flap it up straight away. Intended to dip down to that and just completely understeered away from it.